नमस्ते, आई निष्ठा, सोशल अवेयरनेस कैप्टन ऑफ द स्कूल, वेलकम यू ऑल इन द मॉर्निंग असेंबली ऑफ सेंट विवेकानंद मिलेनियम स्कूल, HMT टाउनशिप, पिंजौर। टुडे इज 13th August 2021। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, लेट्स हैव अ लुक ऑन पंचांग। सो आई वुड लाइक टू इनवाइट आवर संस्कृत टीचर आचार्य सुनील दत्त गौतम टू शेयर टुडेज पंचांग विद अस। नमस्ते सर।
नमस्ते। आज के पंचांग के अनुसार विक्रमी संवत 2078, शक संवत 1943, आज श्रावण माह के शुक्ल पक्ष की पंचमी तिथि है, जिसे हम नाग पंचमी के नाम से जानते हैं। आज का नक्षत्र हस्त, आज का योग साध्य है। प्रविष्टि की बात करें तो आज श्रावण माह के 29 प्रविष्टि घटित हो रहे हैं। मुस्लिम माह मुहर्रम की आज 4th तारीख है। धन्यवाद।
थैंक यू सर। नाउ इट्स टाइम टू स्टार्ट द प्रेयर, सो आई वुड रिक्वेस्ट यू ऑल टू क्लोज योर आईज एंड जॉइन योर हैंड्स फॉर द प्रेयर।
ऑल क्लासेस बी रेडी फॉर गायत्री मंत्र।
जय वीरेश्वर, जय शिव शंकर, जय 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 महाराज। जय तु विवेकानंद योगेवर युगाचार्य यतिराज। दिवाकर उदित जगत हित काज, मोहति मिरहर प्रखर दिवाकर उदित जगत हित काज। तमनाशक जड़ चित जगावत चेतन सकल समाज तमनाशक जड़ चित जगावत चेतन सकल समाज विवेक विराग ज्ञान बल मूर्त विवेक विराग ज्ञान बल मूर्त विवेक विराग ज्ञान बल मूर्त विवेक विराग ज्ञान बल त्रिभुवन के सरताज मूर्त विवेक विराग ज्ञान बल त्रिभुवन के सरताज सकल विद्या शांति हरो प्रभु सकल विद्या शांति हरो प्रभु चित में करो विराज जयतु विवेकानंद योगी वर युगाचार्य यतिराज जयतु विवेकानंद योगी वर युगाचार्य यतिराज
अस्तो मा सद्गमया तमसो मा ज्योतिर्गमया मृत्योर्मा अमृतं गमया ॐ शांति 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 बी रेडी फॉर नेशनल एंथम
जन गण मन अधिनायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता पंजाब सिंध गुजरात मराठा द्राविड उत्कल वंगा विंध्य हिमाचल यमुना गंगा उच्चल जलधि तरंगा तव शुभ नामे जागे तव शुभ आशीष मांगे गाहे तव जय गाथा जन गण मंगल दायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता जय हे जय हे जय हे जय 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 हे
भारत माता की जय भारत माता की जय भारत माता की जय वंदे मातरम वंदे मातरम वंदे मातरम
नाउ आई वुड लाइक टू शेयर सम इंफॉर्मेशन अबाउट तुलसीदास जयंती दिस ईयर इट विल बी ऑब्जर्व्ड ऑन 15th August द बर्थ एनिवर्सरी ऑफ तुलसीदास इज सेलिब्रेटेड एज तुलसीदास जयंती गोस्वामी तुलसीदास इज पॉपुलरली नोन एज तुलसीदास He was one of a great Hindu saint and highly knowledgeable poet. Tulsidas' version of Ramayana, Ramcharitmanas, was vastly popularized among the masses, and eventually, the Ramayana became a significant component of India's popular culture. Many people believed that Tulsidas also composed the Hanuman Chalisa. Therefore, Tulsidas Jayanti dedicated in honor of his great poet and his work. Now, I would like to invite Nidhi of class 4th B. To share a motivational life instance of Lal Bahadur Shastri. Namaste Nidhi.
Respected Principal Sir, Vice Principal Ma'am, teachers, parents and my dear friends. Namaste. Today I will narrate a story which will inspire all of us. There lived a boy in a village near Kashi. One day he went to see a fair with his friends on the other bank of Ganga. There all the friends enjoyed rides and spent the whole day. In the evening on the way back, he had no money for the boat fare. His self-respect did not allow him to ask his friends for money. He slipped from their company and his friends boarded the boat. When the boat had moved away, the boy jumped into the river. He did not fear the fast flowing water and swam to the other bank safely. The boy in the story who showed the great courage is Lal Bahadur Shastri. Courage and self-respect were two virtues which took deep root in him from his childhood. We learned from him that we should live with dignity and honor. He later became the second Prime Minister of India and he also introduced the slogan Jai Jawan, Jai Kisan and played an important role in shaping India's future. He was loved and respected by millions for his honesty, simple living and courage. Thank you.
Thank you, Nidhi. Now, I would like to invite Nandini of Class Plus 2 to aware us about World Organ Donation Day. Namaste, Nandini.
Namaste, respected Principal Sir, Vice Principal Ma'am, teachers, parents, and my dear friends. I am Nandini Kaushal, student of St. Vivekanand Millennium School, Class 12 Science. Today, I am here to share some awareness about World Organ Donation Day. The World Organ Donation Day is observed globally on 13th August every year. This day is celebrated to raise awareness about the importance of organ donation and motivate people to donate organs after death. The day provides an opportunity to all to come ahead and pledge to donate their precious organs because one organ donor can save up to 8 lives. Now, what is organ donation? Organ donation is retrieving a donor's organ like heart, liver, kidneys, intestines, lungs, and pancreas after the donor is deceased and then transplanting into another person who is in need of an organ. As per the National Health Portal, there are few facts about organ donation which everyone must know. There is no defined age for organ donation, but it is based on strict medical criteria. In the case of natural death, tissues of cornea, heart valves, bone and skin can be donated, whereas other vital organs like heart, liver, intestines, kidneys, lungs and pancreas can only be donated in the case of brain death. After organ failure, vital organs like heart, liver, intestines, kidneys, lungs and pancreas can be transplanted into the patient to help the recipient lead a normal life. If someone younger than the age of 18 wants to donate organ, then he or she must have an agreement of parents or guardians. Anyone can be an organ donor, irrespective of age, caste, religion, community, etc. So these were some of the facts and information about organ donation. We all must spread more and more awareness on organ donation. Thank you and have a wonderful day.
Thank you, Nandini. Now, I would like to invite Ayush of Class 9B to share a new word with us. Namaste, Ayush.
Namaste, respected Principal Sir, Vice Principal Ma'am, teachers, parents, and my dear friends. I am Ayush of Class 9B. Today's new word is benediction. It means a state of being blessed. Its synonyms are boon, prayer, and worship. Its antonyms are curse, bane, and criticism. Its example sentence is, a child always has benediction of his parents. Thank you and have a nice day.
Thank you, Ayush. Now, it's time to wish our birthday students. Today is the birthday of Naitik Dhiman of 7B, Sargun Bajwa of 7A, K. Kirtivardhan Tyagi of 2nd B and Harikansha 1st A. Let's wish them by singing the birthday song. So, I request you all to sing with us and bless the students.
तेरे नाम की तुम्हें मुबारक खुशियाँ सालों साल की सागर में एक लहर उठी तेरे नाम की तुम्हें मुबारक खुशियाँ सालों साल की तुमको है जीवन में बढ़ते ही जाना तुमको है जीवन में बढ़ते ही जाना तुम हो सुंदर बूंद उसके नाम की तुम हो सुंदर बूंद उसके नाम की हैप्पी बर्थडे टू यू हैप्पी बर्थडे टू यू हैप्पी बर्थडे टू यू हैप्पी बर्थडे
Our principal sir, vice principal ma'am, teachers and parents, all are giving their blessings to you. Once again, I wish you a very happy birthday. That's it in today's assembly. Take care of yourself. Have a great day. Namaste.